set up here. Just a couple different ones. And I'm about ready here. There you go. I'm doing a cat sketch of a sleeping kitty. At least I'm gonna try to. It's windy here today, so there's more. I might change up on this music though. Not really digging it right now. Oops. That's okay, I guess. Yeah, I gotta change the music. The slower I go, the better it looks. But sometimes I just cannot draw slow. Sometimes I just draw too quick sometimes. So, but it's okay. Thank you. place your hand either. Happy Friday to you too. Hope you're doing okay. I'm doing okay myself. I've been sleeping most of the day because I was up so late. I got up so early.
sorry. And I know, and I know that you'll forget. I wake up in the night in a cold sweat to face you. Is it over for us now before it began? I know it's crazy, but in my mind I had plans. I had plans. Did I lose this chance for one last dance? With my shaking hands, I can barely ask.
She's gonna turn out pretty good so far. I know someone would probably really appreciate this drawing. I'm there to score when I get done. Thanks, Cora. I was just thinking too, it turned out pretty good. Hope you're able to get some sleep today or nap or something. I've been napping all day myself. Still catching up on sleep. You know who would probably like this? Nicole. She's a little cat ham person or something. almost hate to add another cat just because I wouldn't want to mess it up, you know. Simon. Also to get my little one to bed. It's so late for her. Yeah. What time is it there? If you get some sleep for her, I'm kind of worried about you. Sleep last night. Oh, that's okay. You didn't have to work the kitchen machine. Almost 10 p.m. your time. But you don't have to apologize to me. You never have to catch the stream live unless you're, you know, if you've got real life things going on, don't worry about it. You're not obligated at all to watch any of my stuff, so I appreciate it. You know, all that you do watch. And we got meter time zone differences, so I'm not worried about it. Cute. Just the one picture of the cat, but I kind of wanted to add another one here or something, but I don't want to mess up the whole drawing. Let's see. Just can always erase it. Maybe I'll add some, like cat toys or something. Yes, turned out pretty good. I'm surprised. I don't usually draw cats that well, so I'm really glad it turned out. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and probably look up something else to add right here. Some kind of embellishment or something. I think I have an idea what I'd like to do. So I will be right back. Search here, or not so quick Google search. So see what I can come up with as far as images go. Yeah. must sleep at some point, though. She can't just be up forever. Sometimes I just need to go to bed, just sleep for a while. Watch some YouTube or something.
Salvation, I found my rest in your safe haven.
morning when they lie down their back. Look like the picture upside down, the line does that and baffles you. Yeah, my little dog will, she'll lean against you and then she'll flip her head backwards upside down and look at you like that too. It's cute when they do that.
Feel the waves cut through me, hypnotized by the sounds I'm breathing in. Hold tight, hold tight, chemicals collide. Hold tight, hold tight, hold tight. Dripping lights paint the skies, all because of you.
Lights are flickering. Power here. Hope not, but still. Pretty windy out, so. Starting to flicker at the end of the stream. Thanks for hanging out, Cora. I'll go ahead and stop while I got a chance.